Jill, could you come to the announcer stand, please? So I've just been informed that we're going to have one more class after this, kind of a surprise class. So if I could have all of the CCYA alumni, parents that have participated through this program, just to come down to the far end, please. So all of the CCYA alumni, down to the by the in gate, please. So we know who most of you are, so you do need to go down. And I believe that one guy, and I don't even know if it was a CCYA yet, but was one of the first alumni. And it was at Olds College, and they didn't even have cattle there. So you do qualify, Alan. So all of the CCYA alumni, I think that's you too, Kelly, back there trying to sneak out. Down to the gate, please. Could I also have Shelby Evans and Raylan Ray come to the announcer stand, please? So we will be handing out these awards at the banquet as well. So we will not be announcing the winners right now. Represented out here today, with Estonia, Hungary, the United States, New Zealand, Australia, and Ireland. How about a big round of applause for these kids for coming around the world to be here with us today? Class, you will want to stick around because we are going to be doing an alumni showmanship class with two of our graduating juniors as our judges today. Class is complete, and we will have some comments from Judge Wilgenbusch.
You're welcome. Thank you. I think we should all give a big round of applause for the international members and to Candace and Helgi for the work that they do to put this together. The young lady I start with in first, you can really appreciate a lot of things she does. You can tell she's done this a time or two. She's really got a natural balance to her out there. You appreciate the presence that she has in the ring. And she just does a lot of things right. We get into our two and three here. Just really nice job, young ladies, you're doing out there. They know what they're doing. They want that heifer stand in a certain way, and they're just doing a really nice job. And we get on down the line. We get nitpicky when we get to the end, fellas, but I thought I'd put the big, broad guys on the end because they can handle that end. But they're doing a really nice job, and nice to see them coming so far away. Thank you, guys.
So winning the class is Caitlin Davlin from the United States. Second was Sarah Armstrong.
Nesbitt
from Australia. Third. Third was Heather G. Taylor from New Zealand. Fourth
was Emma.
Emma Owen from New Zealand. Fifth was Call.
Sixth was Sarah Armstrong.
From Ireland. Sixth.
Sarah Armstrong.
Was Sarah Armstrong from Ireland.
Seven
was Marcus from Estonia.
Eighth
was Cairo from Estonia. And ninth was Stevie.
I wish I could change my name.
So now that we will have our judge change hats from judge to show person. Does everybody have an animal? Are we good to go? I think anytime.